Okay, now we got Lindsay to go out there and give us a good start. Jackie, thank you again. You have hero status now. Woo, those are fast. No question about it. The engines go through a lot. There he is. Number 11, John Hewlett. Against number 3, Logan Jackson. Again, Logan Jackson. It's going to be a good race here, people. Watch out. Pay attention. Watch Lindsay. Number 58 takes that. Kenneth will go up against number 58. Number 11, Don Hewlett. Second in the series for top single modified. Got a good start on that one, people. Number 58 took that one, Kenneth Martin. Okay, here we go. We got them switched into different lanes this time. Number 58. Kenneth Martin over on the north side, number 3 with Logan Jackson on the near side. Lindsay checks the match, starts them. And 58 took it. So that's the. Here comes number 63, Kenneth Martin. As promised, number 7, Sylvester from Early, Texas, sponsored by Sills Engines. That was a close, fast race. It was taken by number 7, Sylvester. Number 17, going up against 57. 57 piloted by Michael Anderson. Number 17, Robert Sharp. Yep. A rapid number 17, Robert Sharp. And number 17, Robert Sharp up against Sylvester. It's going to be a good race, people. Watch out, it's going to be fast. Close, fast race, but number 17. Going up against number 18, Brandon Hewlett. Woo, number 63. Screaming across. Okay, number 57 pulling into the north lane. Number 7 over here on the south close lane. Fire it up, gentlemen. Number 7, the winner of 63 pulling into the south lane here. Kenneth Martin looks ready. Here comes Sylvester. He's looking pretty ready. Looking good there. All right, gentlemen. Troy, number 63, takes that in a close and fast race. Number 63, Kevin Parton took that. Robert Sharp coming up. Comes number 63, Kenneth Martin. A couple of fast machines here, people. Twin cylinder modified. Okay, Lindsay gets them lined up for a good even start. Number 17, the winner, Robert Sharp. Robert Sharp on number 17 over here on the close lane. 63, Kenneth Martin taking the north side. Make some noise, people. That guy needs to stay out of the way. I couldn't see. Okay, so this side took it. John Putney takes it. Louder than the normal bump. And number 111 takes two. That's two out of three. These guys are serious. John Putney took that one. That's a seriously fast machine there, people. I told you. right, Jackie gives them the signal. She starts them up. There they go. Paxton and Emily. Firing down the runway. Let's see what Chris says about this one. Chris Eagle says that Paxton takes it. Paxton number 38. 11. Dan, Don Hewlett. Coming from the single modified. Takes that one. 51-57. Michael Anderson. All right. Number 47 up against number 7. Got Sylvester and Ruth Martin. Start, but number 7 takes it. Number 94, Charlie Fair. We're pretty sure that 1105 takes that one, Lindsay Sitter. All right, Unafraid. Paxton Turner on number 38 coming up. Jackie starts him out. Michael Anderson, also proudly playing at Stars in the Bars. It's a good race, people. Okay, 57. Michael Anderson's up. Number 7, it's Sylvester. It's going to be a good race, people. Up against number 3, Logan Jackson. Good race, people. Ow. Okay, Logan takes that one by default. There she goes, 1105. Logan Jackson. It's going to be the best 2 out of 3, people. 63-3, and they're all. And 63 takes it. That's the first one. Back up. Okay, this time number 3 on the far side, number 63 on the close. Takes that. Goes with a bad start on the far side. 63 one more time. Kenneth Martin. And Chris says 60. All right, number 11 up against number 58. Logan Jackson up against number 17, Robert Sharp. be a good race, people. Watch out. Racing.